walking round her. She is so despised by the squaw. A great speckled bird is the Bible, representing the great church of God, desiring to lower her standard. They watch every move that she makes. They long to find fault with her teaching, but really they find no mistake. I am glad I have learned of her meekness. I am proud that my name is on her book. For I want to be one ever fearing the face of my Savior's true love. When he cometh descending from heaven on the clouds as he writes in his word, I'll be joyfully carried to meet him on the wings of that great speckled bird.